The stator motor also has 6 screws that fasten it to the outer tub, as you can see there, which I'm going to put on now.